Hello everyone, welcome to the WOD's channel. Today we have prepared a short but clear guide on how to participate in a launch pool using the Trust Wallet. Let's start with a quick explanation for those who are completely beginners and don't know what a launch pool is. Launch pool is a tool that many projects use to enter the market on various platforms. Here's how it works. You hold tokens, in our case Trust Wallet tokens, TWT, and you lock them in the launch pool for a specific period. During the launch pool event, you can earn tokens from the project launching via the launch pool. In our case, these are WOD tokens from the World of Diapians project. We will talk about it later. Once the event is over, you get your locked tokens back in full. Essentially, it's an event where you don't lose anything, especially if you already own TWT tokens. Let's talk a bit about the World of Diapians project and why it's worth your attention and participation in this launch pool. World of Diapians is the leading co-gaming ecosystem on the BNB chain, and it's available on Epic Games. Yes, the same platform that's brought us Fortnite. Currently, the game is in early access, which is a huge advantage for us. Why? Because before its full release and marketing campaign to attract players, we had the chance to earn tokens from the gaming project right now. In the future, these tokens will likely be actively used in the game's ecosystem, which could significantly increase their value. At this early access stage, the game already has over 1.5 million monthly active players, with 800k playing daily. And this is just the beginning. The WOD token is part of the BNB Chain Airdrop Alliance program and is already added to the Binance Web3 wallet, although it hasn't been fully listed on Binance yet. If that happens, you can imagine the massive benefit. Additionally, I found that the game is a BNB Chain DAO incentive winner, which is very impressive. The project has received over 1.5 million in grants from major organizations such as BNB Chain, Scale, Core DAO, Manta Network, Space ID, Conflux, and Tyco. A total of 10 million WOD tokens will be distributed among launch pool participants. How to participate? It's really simple, and here is a detailed guide for beginners. First, download Trust Wallet. Use the link in the video description to download the Trust Wallet app. Complete a simple registration and create your wallet. Don't forget to save your secret recovery phrase to access your wallet later. Buy TWT tokens. You can purchase TWT tokens on almost any exchange and then transfer them to your Trust Wallet using the Deposit tab. Make sure to transfer them using the BEP20 network. Alternatively, you can buy TWT directly in the Trust Wallet using your bank card. Prepare BNB for gas fees. To participate, you will need a few cents worth of BNB to sign the contract on the BNB Smart Chain. You will need approximately 5-10 cents for this transaction. You can also buy BNB on an exchange and transfer it to your Trust Wallet using the BEP20 network. Lock your tokens. Once your tokens have arrived in your wallet, go to the Earn section at the bottom of the app. Look for the ongoing launch pool WOD and click Join. Select Lock TWT. Click Start and enter the amount of TWT you want to lock for the launch pool. Approve the transaction. This is where the BNB fee is needed. Once confirmed, you will start receiving bonus WOD tokens. After the event, you will be able to reclaim your TWT tokens in full. This is very straightforward, and I think even a child could figure it out in just a few minutes. Personally, I'm not going to miss out on this project because I believe World of Dapiens has an exciting future and I want to be part of it. Thanks you all for watching and see you next time.